Good morning, everybody. How's it going? Welcome back to another day in our life. Today, Saturday, yes, we are going to Baytree Garden Centre so the kids can see Santa Claus. Chloe's first time seeing Santa Claus. Yes, it's a little expensive, but it's worth it. They get a real Christmas tree to grow and a present. So, yes, I thought I'd start the vlog off in the car, you know, instead of, because we've been rushing about a bit. It's 9 a.m. Wanted to get off early. The crew are meant to be coming along with us, but they're coming along a bit later. Santa opens at 9:30, so it starts to get busy at this time of the year, even in November. So we want to beat the queues, basically. That's all. Yeah, so I need to go and get some petrol, and then
stand there for ages.
No, that's right. And we'll see you at Baytree. Jay was going to come, but she can't make it until later on. So I think on the way home we're picking her up, and I think she's going to stay the night. We'll see, unless she changes her mind. Anyways, off we go. We've made it, guys. It's 20 to 10, and it doesn't look that busy here at the moment. There's a few cars, so hopefully we'll be straight in and out to see Santa, then we can enjoy the rest of the day looking around the garden centre. Because I love Christmas at Baytree. I love looking at the lights and stuff.
Me too.
The only thing I don't like is you can't vlog Santa. You're not allowed to video or take pictures. That's because you have to pay for them if you want a picture of that, you see.
I'm vlogging.
Cold. And by the way, Lacey's feeling a little better. She's still really sore around the mouth and nose, but feeling a bit better, aren't you?
Daddy, right. You've got this, I'm doing this.
So I'll share bits with you that I can, like the lights and the trees and stuff like that. You want to say hello to Chloe this morning? Here she is. Is naughty Clobo. Hi, Clobo. You excited? Hi, Liam.
Hi.
It's gone quickly this year, guys, hasn't it? It doesn't seem 5 minutes ago since I've shown all this last year. You're taking pictures though. Come on, mate. So I think we'll head straight out here towards Santa. Like I said, get that bit out of the way with. And then... oh, it's all changed, has it? And then we can look around the garden centre. Oh, it hadn't all changed. It looked like it had. Yeah, that's where we go, in here, Lace. See Santa. Just think, at really busy times, it queues all the way back here. Last year, we thought, oh, it's not busy, this bit was all clear, and then we got into that bit, and it was packed. So... isn't no one there?
Yeah, no one's there!
Aren't they?
No one there.
No one's there.
Look, try and put my phone down.
Oh, look. Mummy,
no one's there.
Yeah, because last year we was queued all the way up here. That's alright, you can have a look round without... that one's still juddering like it was last year.
A snowmobile? That's quite a large item, don't you think?
Yeah.
I asked him to come last year, but I think his hearing's going a little bit.
Come here. Because
I ended up with a snowmobile. I had a load of snowballs on bits of string above your bed. So I'm hoping he's going to get it going this year.
Funny.
So just round here is the train ride. I remember taking a picture of that last year.
Oh, did this again.
So they're on the train. Around. Sit still. Are you excited?
Yeah.
Sit still. Chloe's on, aren't you? The reindeer's there, look. Santa's there. That's the bit you go and see Santa in, yeah. You like it, Chloe? You like it?
Yeah.
Oh, some more people coming on. And we're off. You like that?
Yes.
Look at Cloud.
Whee!
They're the lovely little trees.
Look at Cloud.
Does she like it? Nothing. You like it? You feeling okay?
Yeah.
Hi. Did you enjoy that play? Let's press this button up. Cool. On the way to see Santa now. Did you like that? That was fun, wasn't it?
I can't just press the button, it's all down to us now. Are you all ready? Okay, 1, 2, 3, 4. Well, I remember in the harmonies, lads, in the harmonies.
Oh, calm down.
Oh, Lord, Christmas is
my two front teeth.
Because
I have to say I love it. It's
so lovely.
It makes me want to put my tree up there, so.
Yeah.
Is it you?
Wow.
What's the button? Sorry. We wish you a Merry Christmas.
Come and look at this.
Come in. Hello, Mr. Snowman. Saw some figgy boarding. He's a nice bear, isn't he? You enjoying it? Hey, what's that?
So lovely Father Christmas. If you'll visit us tonight, I swear there will be
no... Lacey, press the button. Lacey, press the button. It's the Elf's workshop, isn't it? Making toys.
You don't know what I am.
Daddy, look at Santa.
Don't see Santa now. This is where I can't record. There's a bit more here, look, before we go in. Took your hood down now so Santa can see you, haven't we? Winter stuff, really, look. Did you enjoy seeing Santa?
Yeah.
Yeah? We've got a present and a Christmas tree. What did you get, Lace? Wow. So? Smell is in jelly. And what did Mr. Liam get?
Can we open
Chloe's? Yes, Chloe can open it. Right. Oh, wow. That's cool.
Chloe.
Where's your Christmas trees?
Under here.
You open Chloe's then?
What are these? Look, Chloe.
Wow. Cool.
You like that,
eh? Yeah.
Hey, what you got?
Mum and Bill's just text, so they must be here. So we'll go and find them and probably have a coffee. So vlogging, bless her. Thank you. Here's the gullies.
It's upsetting you now, isn't it?
I don't. You look pale today.
Smellies and jellies.
So we got a present.
We had to have
ours
as well.
Mm.
We got a present.
Do you want to have a drink out first?
It's freezing, isn't it?
It is, yeah.
What you got?
Having a nice cup of tea now. So he's not letting go of that present. Crew sat over there. Right, kids.
Chloe Bow.
Time to look at all the lovely lights. Oh, they're here. I've just been to the car and put their presents in the car.
Hi, Daddy.
It's cool, isn't it?
What is this on the floor?
Yeah. How do they get it on the floor?
And that light thing over there.
On that sign.
What's that?
6 foot.
Find some lights.
Yeah, I just want some normal white ones. Rachel likes them, they're mixed.
The white and the warm.
I'm not keen on the warm. I like the bright white.
That's what we're getting.
Bright white.
Them.
Yeah.
Yes.
Yes.
Yeah, that's what we're having.
I don't like the warm. Can't you get the blue and white? Or are they just blue and warm?
Warm.
Yeah, that's nice. Nice little candle. I'd love to collect all that. Nice, isn't it?
Look at that.
Are you still shopping around?
That's good, isn't it?
You are. Well, what I'll do is I'll pop this by the till, and then you can collect it and pay for it when you're ready. It'll be the
one
down the bottom.
I like that. Look at that.
Hmm. You're on fairground, can't you? That one. Look at that moving tree, Leo. What do you think of them moving Christmas trees? They're moving.
That Christmas tree is moving.
That one is as well. Look at the price of them.
These Christmas trees are moving.
Look at the price of them. £349. Look at the price of them though.
£349.
That one's £249. Wow. Anyone for a Christmas jumper?
I like that one. How about that, Grandad?
Behind you. Very nice.
Who wants a Santa one?
Yes, it does suit you. It does.
Hold
it up.
About this,
Grandad.
Yeah.
Rachel's buying this for the kids. You get your little stockings with your names on. Well, there wasn't one with Lacey on, so you have to get a blank one. And then you get this fireplace to hang them on.
Cool.
Mum's just getting Bill some hot roasted chestnuts. Right, heading to the pet department. I need some fish food. That always makes me want to wee.
Nice, eh?
Disgusting.
Didn't you like the chestnuts?
How can you eat them?
They're nice.
Did you like it, Liam?
We got some dicky birds in here, though. Sticky birds. There's a cockatiel there. No cockatoos, is there?
I like that yellow one.
My mum likes a cockatoo. She does. She thinks they're pretty. Grandad will like these if he sees them. Grandad! Look at the dicky birds, Grandad. Grandad, look at the dicky birds.
Oh, they're kissing
them
ones.
They probably love birds. Little fish.
Can I find a fish?
Yeah. You like the fishes?
Stop there.
I do need fish food, mate.
I think it's thingy, isn't it? What do you call them? Courgette.
Yeah. Stays in rodents. What do you think that big snake, sir?
Is it a snake?
No, Rach wants a tortoise. This lovely parrot.
Good boy. Hello.
Is it shaking your hand?
I'm shaking my hand. Hello. Hello.
It wanted to shake my hand.
Don't want the apple. Here's the reindeers. Santa's reindeer having a rest before the big night. You can buy some carrots from, but I don't think they're interested. They want to sleep. Santa's checking his naughty or nice list. And remember, he's checking it twice. You think you're on the good list, Lou?
What's he doing?
He won't come. It's time to try the lunch out here at Bay Tree. I've gone for pie. Lacey's got sausages always. Liam's got chicken. Rach and Val have got
mince and dumplings.
Bill's got chicken dinner. So just waiting for her. Oh, yours has come, has it? Got pasta. So is it the end there with some chippies? Looking very happy.
And you got pie.
I've got pie. Well, that's Bay Tree done for another year. Well, for, visiting Santa anyway. Probably be back sometime next year, in the summer maybe. The crew's gone. I don't know where they've gone, but we're not leaving just yet. We're going to another garden centre. Only a little one, so just a quick look. Right, so we've ended up at Pinchbeck Garden Centre, is that right? Yes, and then apparently after this we're going...
Waterside.
Bourne. Apparently. Quick look round. I don't think there's too much at this one though, is there?
No.
Nothing to really show. I can remember coming here before. Not too much here. Got a nice tree in the middle here though.
I fell over when I rushed to that tree.
I see you fall over. Some nice lights over there though. They normally have some at the back there. Did you? I think they normally have some lights and a Santa up there. Looks like they're in just putting stuff out. Santa's got a house here as well, but he's not here.
Go up there and put his
picture. Chairs there and his coat. It says gone to feed the reindeer. And there is Bill, looking at Grandad Caps. He doesn't know I'm filming it. Look at him. Oh yeah, that ear gaze. He's going to try it on. Yes, very nice. So we've now ended up in Bourne, Waterside Garden Centre, as you can see there. Nanny and Grandad are over there. Are about ready to go in?
It's really massive and it looks really big.
Good. It's quite big. Can we have a look round? Yes, this is a big garden centre. You've got all little shops there as well, have you? Pets Corner, Aquatics, Oak Furniture, Julie and Charles Home. Oh, lovely. Oh, Christmas stuff over there. I see it. Winter Wonderland Christmas Decoration Store. Lots of Christmas trees there, isn't there? Leo magazine dancing. I can see you.
big snowman, mate. It's nice, isn't it? What are you laughing at?
Look at that.
Yeah, he's got shakes. Look at that lovely Kinex. I'd loved that when I was little. I still would. They're strange looking trees, aren't they? Can even go ice skating here if you want.
Yeah.
Mum sat with Bill. You've got Santa's grotto. I say Mum sat with you over there. I thought you was over there. You haven't said goodbye to the vlog.
Oh, bye vlog.
Say bye. Wait for us though, because I don't know where I'm going.
Of course you do.
Bye, daughter.
Bye.
Love you.
Bye.
Oh, peeps. Hi.
It's 20 to 4. We've been home, just dropped some stuff off. And now me and Sophie Dove.
Hi.
Are just popping out again. We're going to pick Jasmine up. She's coming to sleep the night. So, yes, it'd be nice to see Jay Bay. Who's that? Oh, I thought it was a motorbike behind me, Sophie. It's a big...
That was the one that we just saw a minute ago.
It's a big Land Rover thing.
SV, what's he doing?
I don't know. Making a lot of noise. Hi guys, since we've been home, just been chilling out. Kids have had tea and stuff. Well, I've had tea, I had a sandwich. I'm popping to Sainsbury's in a minute, me and Liam are. Chloe's off to bed. Say goodnight. Say ta-ta. Oh, tired girl. Hi girl is.
Yeah.
Here's a kiss.
Yeah,
night.
Love you.
Night, JB.
Night.
Love you. Night, Liam. William. Love you. Night, darling.
I clean up first. Love you. Before we start decorating.
Yeah. Right, guys, I'm in bed. I'm doing a bit of editing, but my eyes are shutting, so I may not get all of this vlog edited tonight. It's not late at all, but I just feel really, really tired. But thanks so much for joining us today. Hopefully you enjoyed all the stuff that I've shown from Bay Tree and stuff. It was a great day out. I love going there. So, yeah. Anyways, you guys take care. Enjoy the rest of your weekend, and we'll see you tomorrow.